got some numbered cards here, and I'm going to collect them in order into a pile. And then I'm going to choose how I deal them out. I can either take one card to put on a new pile, or I can take two and swap them over before dealing them onto the new pile. So one card or two swapped over. One card or two swapped over. And then I've only got one card left to put on top. I'm going to have a look at my cards to see what's happened to the numbers. Ooh, that's interesting. I wonder what would happen if I used a different order of ones and twos in dealing out my new pile. We're going to start with the same cards in order. And I'm going to collect them as I did before. But last time, I used a mixture of ones and twos. So this time, I think I'll try just swapping over the twos. Two swapped over. Two swapped over. Two swapped over. Two swapped over. And the last two swapped over. I'm going to look at my cards and see what's happened now. Ooh, I wasn't expecting that.